Hey kiddo, you look really focused.
I am just trying to think through this stupid algebra problem we had in class earlier. It has seriously been bugging me all day.
Well, what is the problem? Maybe I can help you solve it.
Well, we were doing one of those find the value of x problems, and it just hit me. When will I ever use this in real life?
Okay, so what was the problem?
When will I ever use algebra in real life?
So you do not even have a math problem? It is just not knowing what you will use it for?
Yeah, Mom, I mean, we have calculators, computers, Google. Did you know if I type in a math problem into the search bar it will give me the answer?
No, I did not know that. Wow, I thought they were being a bit harsh when they took your phones away during testing, but now I know why.
Mom, seriously? Help me.
Okay, so algebra is basically using unknowns, right, honey?
Obviously, Mom.
Hey, I haven't taken algebra for at least a few years. Cut me some slack.
Yeah, a few years.
Okay, Miss Thing, I have some money in my purse. It is enough to half it evenly between you and your sister, and you would each be able to get two new outfits at $50 each.
Wow, Mom. I totally take back the few years thing. $100.
You are not actually getting the money.
What? Why would you even mess with me like that?
Because it is a real-life algebra problem.
Wow, and it was about something that really mattered.
Really? It is good to know your priorities, honey.
Oh, do not act so surprised. Try me again.
Okay, you have $300 and you want to buy some shoes that are all $20 each. How many shoes can you buy?
None, because you are not actually giving me the money, and no cute shoes cost $20.
Correct. Good girl.